Legendary Tim Buckley visited this country for just a few days last week. Basically just a promotional visit, bringing with him his new album Sophronia. He came into the studio while he was in Britain to record a session for Whistle Test, accompanied by Charlie Whitney on guitar, Ian Wallace on drums, and Tim Hinckley on bass.
Sometimes I think about Saturday's child and all about the times when we were running wild. I've been a searching for the dolphins. Sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me? Oh, this whole world will never change the way it's been. And I'll always have won, just can't change it back again. I've been a searching for the dolphin in the sea. Oh, but sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me? Oh Lord, I'm not the one to tell this old world how to get along. I only know that peace will come